The old leaf-blowing bullseye game, a staple at Metro Bank Park. Harrisburg tied with Erie when the Senators' Jesus Valdez cranks a long ball to left. Lawmakers go in front by a couple, but Erie would answer. Seawolves come back for a 5-3 win. But Bowie also lost tonight, so Harrisburg remains one game back for the final playoff spot.